Hello friends, let us now list the drugs used in supraventricular arrhythmias. What are the drugs used in supraventricular arrhythmias? Now what are the drugs which are used in ventricular arrhythmias? So if you see the drugs used in supraventricular arrhythmias, these include adenosine, verapamil, diltiazem and digoxin, whereas those which are used in ventricular arrhythmias is lidocaine and mexiletine. Okay, even the drugs like amiodarone, beta blockers and class 1A or 1C antiarrhythmics can be used in both supraventricular arrhythmias and also ventricular arrhythmias. Thank you for watching.